Hey everybody, how's it going? Hello, Redheaded Funko, how you doing? Yeah, Lock, Stock, and Barrel are probably my favorite characters out of Nightmare Before Christmas. I think many other people too. And can you guys hear me okay? Hey Tyrone, how's it going? Hey Kitty Sam's World, how are you? I'm testing out a new microphone. Hopefully, everybody can hear me okay. Thumbs up, I think that's a good thing. Sorry for all the. I don't know if you guys can hear any background noise right now, but they're doing some construction and I need to leave the windows open. So, hey Billy, how's it going? Thank you for joining this impromptu live unboxing. I appreciate the support. Great, thank you, Kitty. Yeah, so today I'm gonna live stream just off of my. I have a new iPhone XS Max, and I have a new Rode Lightning microphone that I've attached to it. So it's kind of not omnidirectional. So I need to make sure I'm talking into it for you guys to hear me okay. But yeah, all right. So thanks, Billy. So let's go ahead and start with the unboxing. I did get two Lock, Stock, and Barrel movie moments. One is for me and one is for a friend. I was at Hot Topic this morning and their entire cash wrap was encircled by all of these. I called them ahead of time. I was like, hey, do you guys have any more, have any Lock, Stock, and Barrels? And she's like, yeah, we have a ton. So I don't know if they got a lot in anticipation of selling or they're not selling. I don't know. But it's just kind of interesting how that works. I've noticed, though, that these guys have gotten pricier. Every time I buy a movie moment, it's going up in price. I don't know if you can see that very well. But yeah, these were $40, if I'm reading that right. Yeah, $39.50. That's kind of getting up there. This movie moment is nice, it's big. There's a lot to it. I get that, but I think they're getting a little greedy. I know Billy, you're talking about like the Funko economics and stuff. I don't know if people will keep paying for this. For me, I mean, I know I bought it because these are my favorite characters. There's always going to be someone's favorite character, but the prices are getting a little ridiculous, and maybe that's why there were a lot of these around. Also, another. I think it was in Pleasanton I called. They said they had a lot also at their Hot Topic. And then the Hot Topic that I went to today had a ton of these. And these aren't cheap either. So I know people are doing a lot of unboxings of this so everyone knows what's in it. Maybe there's only one or two things they want in it. But I don't know, just kind of food for thought. A little pricey. I was able to use my discount on one of these. I think it was like a $5 off. But I think altogether with California sales tax was about $112, which is really expensive. Let me adjust my camera for you guys. But yeah. So anyway, let's get unboxing. I want to start with the Lilo and Stitch box. Oh, that's kind of cute. So I know there's a lot of unboxing videos of this already online. I just thought I would do one. And you guys have probably heard this about me already. I used to work at Disney World in Florida. And I am trying to collect all the characters I ever worked with there. Believe it or not, I do not have a Stitch Funko Pop. So this will help me get to my goal. And yeah, so let's open this guy up. Hey, Funko Pop Ohana, how you doing? I like that. The box is designed really well. I think they put some nice thought into it, especially with Stitch poking his eyes out. I mean, that's pretty cool. And I did work with Stitch at Disney's Hollywood Studios in Walt Disney World in Orlando, Florida. And I still know a couple of people who are still good friends with Stitch. If you know the terminology, the lingo, you know what that means. I'm good. I'm good, Funko Pop Ohana. Just busy with work and getting ready for Christmas. Early Merry Christmas to everybody. Yeah, how are you doing? So let's go ahead and open this up. And bam. They got packed in there pretty well. So here we have a pretty big plushie. And I am going to be honest, I do not know who this is. Maybe it's on the tag. I do not see a name. Hey, Tats, how you doing? So I know some of my Disney friends are going to kill me. I do not know who this experiment is, or if this is an experiment. Hey, Love Stranger Things, how you doing? Do you know who this is from Lilo and Stitch? It actually kind of smells. I think it smells because of Stitch that's inside. Oh, Angel's her name. Okay, thank you. Well, if you guys would like a chance to own Angel, let me know in your comments below out of today's unboxing what your favorite item is. It doesn't have to be a Funko Pop. It could be Angel, and it could be any of the other items that I am unboxing. But I would love to give this out to a lucky viewer. So just let me know in the comments below. Happy birthday, Avery. My birthday's next month. Are you a Capricorn? So yeah, let me know in the comments below what item out of everything I'm unboxing today is your favorite. And then probably in the middle of January, I will pick a winner just to give everybody some time to enter. Yeah, happy birthday. All right, let's see what's next. I'm just trying to keep up with the comments on my other computer. Yeah, I love Stitch. Stitch was a hoot to work with. He is very mischievous. And he used to pick my ears and look inside my ears and try to eat it, which was kind of gross. So he also kept me warm when it was really cold during the holidays. He loves to give hugs. So yeah, He's a pretty nice guy. This is amazing. I love the tin. I always thought the house that they lived in was pretty amazing. I think this is the house at the end of the movie because of the dome. This is really cute. There's Lilo looking in the pet shop. I do not have a Lilo Funko Pop, unfortunately. Hey, Sean, how's it going? Nice to see you.
Really, your Hot Topic is sold out. The one here had a ton of them, and they were in the clearance area, which I was kind of thinking, hey, are these on clearance? But they were not, unfortunately. So let's go ahead and open this up. And there's Scrump on the top. I honestly do not what's in here. Oh, thanks, Sean. I appreciate that. Oh, this is cool. I think this is when Stitch puts the bra on his head. But he's pretty cool looking. I love his cape. That is awesome. He's done really well. Oh, there's some paint on the side of his bra. Oh, can you guys hear the sirens? Sorry about that. I'll let that pass first. All right, can you guys hear me now? I muted the microphone so you guys' ears wouldn't go out on you. All right, next we have Stitch keychain, which looks really cool. I am not going to unbox them. I hope you guys do not mind. I think I'm going to send this to one of my friends. I think they would really appreciate this. He is really cool. So I like that he has his blasters. And he has his suit on. This one's done well too. His teeth are painted in really well. Yeah, Funko Pop Ohana. He's really cute. I love the expression on his face. Yeah, so this one's really nice. Oh, sorry. This is a keychain, by the way. It's the pocket keychain. All right. And now, last but not least, we have Tiki Stitch, and he looks great. Looks like he's supposed to be like a wood tiki. He is eating a pineapple, which has some really good detail on it, and he is scented. I do not know what he smells like, so we will, or I'll smell it for you guys and give you my impression. The box is great. Yeah, I think this is cool. I'm glad I kind of held out on getting any other Stitches. I can't believe I still don't have a Stitch. And I still need to find a Lilo. I'm thinking Lilo from The Fifth Element. A Lilo to add to my collection. All right, let's see what he... So if you guys don't know me by now, I am an out-of-box collector. For stuff like this, I will probably put him back in his box and, you know, keep him nice. But hey, Johnson, how you doing? But for these, yeah, I'll put them back in their boxes and keep them. He's tiny. Once you get him out of the box, he's actually really small. And he looks awesome. I am really, really happy with this guy. He does have like the tiki wood element to him. You can see the wood grain. There's actually texture embedded into his design. And, oh, okay. Sorry, a hummingbird just flew into the house, but it flew out. Sometimes they come in and they stay a while, and I freak out. I don't want them to get hurt. I didn't want to have to stop the video to rescue a hummingbird. Yeah, so I think this Stitch is really, really cool. And let's see what he smells like. I'm kind of getting I'm getting notes of, no, I'm kind of getting a plasticky smell, but I think at the end of the smell, I'm smelling, you know what he smells like? He smells like Dole Whip from Magic Kingdom and from Disneyland, where they sell the icy stuff. But yeah, he smells like Dole Whip. Yeah, it's not, I guess it's kind of pineapple-y, but it has like another smell to it. But yeah, it smells like pineapples and kind of reminds me of Dole Whip. I don't know if you guys have been to Disneyland or Magic Kingdom at Walt Disney World, but when I worked there, it is crazy outside. Sorry for all the noise. I do live in a kind of an urban environment. So when I worked there, we used to go backstage and the cast members would help us cool down and give us big things of Dole Whip to snack on. And it probably wasn't the healthiest thing, but it tasted really good and helped you get nice and cool fast. So if you guys look, even the design on his feet, the detail is really nice. Really, really nice. So yeah, I'm super happy with this guy. Kind of wish I bought two. I keep smelling it. I kind of wish I bought two. I'd love to have him out on my desk. And then one to keep nice, but he's going to go back into his box. Yeah, he's tiny. Look how small he is. He's suspended pretty high inside that box. It's kind of it's almost kind of like a half a pop. All right. So, without any further ado, let's go ahead and take a look at the Lock, Shock, and Barrel. So this is the movie moment, movie moment from Nightmare Before Christmas. And this is a Hot Topic exclusive. Like I said, they had a ton of them at my Hot Topic, which I was shocked. And when I called before I drove down there, the lady I spoke to on the phone, she seemed a little shocked too that they had so many. But hey, maybe it's because they're freaking expensive. This again was like $40. Yeah. Yeah, I'm glad they made a lot of these though, Ohana. It kind of sucks when you find something you really, really want and you just can't get it, you know, or it's out of stock or it's on that stupid Funko website that all the bots buy everything within minutes after it's gone online. That's pretty cool. It has the moon in the background. That looks really cool. I don't have the diffuser on my light today, so sorry for the glare. Okay, well, maybe I'll just eat my words because this looks pretty nice. The detail is amazing. They have Bear Trap, all their weapons. Yeah, this looks awesome. Down to the chain on the side of the tub. I mean, that is cool. And I like that they didn't scrimp on the, is that the right word? Scrimp? On the detail. Look, inside here, the faucet. It's kind of blurry. I apologize. There's the faucet inside there. I mean, that's some nice detail. You can even see his tail, the bottom down there. You can see the end of his weapon. I think that's called a mace. I could be wrong. If you guys want to correct me, please do. I mean, their feet are on there. You can see her feet also. The detail on this is amazing. Is it worth $40? To some people, yes. To me, after I've seen the detail, maybe. But yeah, these guys, oh, their heads turn. So I don't know if you guys saw my other unboxing, but these guys don't stand up very well by themselves, and they do come with their own stands, which is great and all, but yeah, more than half the time I'll come home and they've fallen over. So I've put them just back in their boxes, which kind of sucks. Locke is actually starting to bend out of the box. So I don't know like if he's like melting or what, but it's just kind of odd. But anyway, yeah, this looks amazing. So this is the Lock, Shock, and Barrel. Whoa, movie moment from Nightmare Before Christmas, and it is a Hot Topic exclusive. And yeah, this is really, really nice. I don't know if you guys can see, but up over there I do have like a little scene going on with all my Nightmare Before Christmas. And I have the movie moment with Jack and Sally where he's serenading her. So this will go ahead and go up there next to them. But yeah, overall, this is great. And so is the Stitch. I am really, really happy with today's little miniature haul. But so, yeah, fail moment, almost dropped it. I'm a klutz. If you guys ever get to know me really well, meet me in person. I do all my stunts. So, but anyway, thank you for letting me know that this is Angel. If you guys would like to win Angel, leave a comment below letting me know, out of everything you saw today, what is your favorite item? I don't think he's going to stand up, maybe. Yeah, let me know if it's a Lock, Shock, and Barrel movie moment. Is it the Stitch keychain? Is it this little superhero Stitch, which is a great part of that movie? Or is it Angel? Let me know down in the comments below, and I will randomly pick a winner. You know, I should probably start doing my winners live, because I think that'd be kind of fun to watch. Picking them randomly online, do like a comment picker. And yeah, middle of January, so I can give you guys some time to make an entry, and we'll get a winner, and I'll mail this out. This is international, so if you are one of my viewers in Japan, or I think my last winner was in Mexico, which was kind of cool, this can go international. It's not heavy, it's really light. Well, great, guys. Thank you for joining me today. I really appreciate the support. I appreciate the thumbs up. Give me a like if you can. I really do appreciate that. It actually helps out. And I'm still trying to get to 1,600 subscribers. I recently had a mass exodus out of my account for some odd reason. I noticed a lot of people have, actually. So if you're going to enter to win, stick around and enjoy the content. I don't post every week or something like that, but when I do post, I try to keep stuff interesting and lively, and your continued support actually makes a big difference. And yeah. All right. Well, thanks, guys. Have a wonderful, I think today is Thursday, and I will see you guys all tonight when someone else goes streaming live. Thanks. Oh yeah, I hope you can find one too, Pop Funko Ohana. If you can't, let me know. I wouldn't mind picking one up for you and mailing it out. I get pretty cheap rates, shipping rates at work, corporate rates. So let me know. I don't mind helping you guys out. Okay. Well, thanks, guys. I'll chat with you all later.